What's up, y'all? It's your girl BG, and I'm back with another reaction video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Please do all of that good shit down below so y'all know when I'ma hit y'all with another one. So, anyways, for y'all today, I got some more EZX Natalie. Why? Because I fucking love them, and I know y'all do too. That's why y'all are here. But anyways, this is Trying to Cuddle My Best Friend, and This Happened. This was the video that, you know, like, I already knew that Natalie liked Easy, but this was the video that kind of made me think, like, yeah, she really does. I don't give a fuck. She loves the attention that she was getting from her when they were best friends. I don't care. But anyways, I ain't even gonna hold y'all. Let's just go ahead and see what the hell they're getting into today, y'all. Wow. And she what all smiling and shit.
It's the holidays, best friend. We both lonely. Like, why shit. Is you playing?
I don't care what she said. She liked that shit.
No.
I know, because you hear me right.
What's up, Neezy gang? Gang, 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 gang. What's guys, how are you guys doing? Look at my outfit though. Hold on. Let's take a second. I'm in the festive spirit, you know what I'm saying? Looking like Santa Claus's little helper or whatever, you know, and a little thick back there too. Thick. Thick. If you guys are new to our channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Turn our post notifications on. And if you want to shout out, all you got to do is follow us on Instagram and comment hashtag post notification gang below. What's popping, y'all? Look, it's the holidays, y'all. And I'm just so excited to dress up. That's my favorite part about the holidays. You get to dress up. And I usually play Santa Claus, you know, gifting everybody all the gifts. But this year, I'm a little broke after that Thailand trip. I don't know how Christmas gonna go this year. Matter of fact, actually, I don't know if you guys seen it or not, but on the last video, I surprised my best friend with a Thailand trip, guys. It was amazing. It was beautiful. But you guys didn't best see friend. Natalie's
I
actual
never
birthday.
Took
so
my best
let me
friend
roll
to
that
Thailand.
Clip so you can actually look and see how she looked on her birthday, y'all. Oh,
fucking. Shit. Where have I taken my best friend? Who's also my cousin. Damn. Hey, Charisse, if you watch this, man, you need to besides, like, out to eat. I mean, we've done, like, Orlando and Tampa and shit. We've gone to the Bahamas a couple times. All right, I could say we've gone to the Bahamas. All right.
All right, we got a special birthday girl in the house right now. You know what I'm saying? Light it up, DJ.
Light it up, DJ.
You know what I'm saying? Because it is the birthday queen.
Birthday queen.
We got to do the vote. Ready?
Exactly.
One, two,
right,
three.
Happy birthday.
Music reaction that I've uploaded. I should have that uploaded before both of these videos today. I want y'all to be just as confused as I was.
Yeah, my best friend killed it. My best friend, she did it. She did it. She came through. You know what I'm saying? As she should. But look, y'all, it is the holidays. I told Natalie, come over, best friend. Let's get in the holiday spirit. I bought her a matching outfit, just like mine. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, look, let's watch Christmas movies together. You know what I'm saying? But what she doesn't know. Of course I gotta do something sneaky, you know what I'm saying, Yes, y'all, I am doing a prank, and I'm going to try to, you know what I'm saying, cuddle up with my best friend. You know, it's the holiday season, and I'm looking for
a Mrs. Claus, you know? I'm looking for a Mrs. Claus, so, and I think she's the perfect candidate. So, yes, guys, so I'm going to try to cuddle with her, you know, give her a little frisky
manifestation,
and see where it goes,
that shit works.
Yeah. And, you know, my bed is broke.
Of course, I already feel like they were together at this point.
Actually, because I was filming and we broke it, but nothing else. So, yeah, we're going to just try to see how that works, and I'm going to try to, you know, cuddle up with my best friend.
Ain't never
going to
change my mind about that either.
So, with that being said, make sure you guys give this video a huge thumbs up. Spam the comments right now so we can notice you. And I guess let's get into the video. Let's get it.
Okay, y'all. So she's in the room right now putting on her outfit that I bought her or whatever. And I'm excited. Ho, ho, ho. Come on, best friend. Let me see your outfit.
She get on my damn nerves, man. And I still need my damn coffee.
It's in a bigger size.
It's 7:30 now.
I wanted this to be sexy. This is tight.
It looks good. Hold on. Let me see. Turn around.
Yes,
you look good, Mrs. Claus. What's poppin'? We look
damn.
Isn't that tight?
It's a little, you know, I thought, you know, a onesie pajama is supposed to be a little loose, a little comfy,
yeah,
a little cozy. Definitely need to put this in the dryer.
You thick as hell.
Tight.
Of course it's going to be a little tight. Look, even easy
oh
candy to stretch
it
out. Both of them
cool,
thick.
Cool, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
You're in the festive spirit.
Festive spirit. You know what I'm saying?
And do it too goddamn wow. Much, man.
I
she's
also
so
got
extra.
Something else for you, too.
See, that's why they're my favorite YouTubers, too.
Christmas party, cheers, best friend.
Sis won't be getting invited to that.
Hold that thought, hold on. I got something for you. Close your eyes.
Coffee. I should have made my coffee.
All right, let me count to three.
Before
oh, okay.
Recording this.
All right. That? 1, 2, 3.
Don't tell me we finally got it.
Yes, our YouTube plaque. Oh my God, girl. I was like, dang, how long is it going to be? We hit 100K 2 months ago.
Oh my God. Now we're at 200K.
We're at 200K, and I was just like, oh my God. They wanted to just, you know, wait a little longer, so it seemed like a, you know, a Christmas gift. Thank you,
right.
YouTube.
Let's say, yeah, exactly. We're special. We're
I special.
Mean, who else gets theirs on Christmas?
Exactly. I don't know it. Oh my God!
Wait! You've just done something that very few YouTube creators accomplished. You had an astonishing 100,000 people subscribe to your channel.
Hey! Bow, 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 bow. Pop it or whatever. Hey. Okay, let's look at it. Oh my God.
Aw, presented to Easy X.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Yeah, fuck the box. I didn't get on my nerves.
Let me see.
Oh shit.
This is so beautiful.
Dang. Easy X Natalie, yo. This is like incredible. I'm so proud of this. I mean, even though we
did, I want one of those, and I'm gonna have
ago,
one.
I'm just happy that we got this as a present, just to hang it.
And
up.
I'm gonna put that
saying?
Shit right
a
there.
A real deal accomplishment. We did it.
Where are we hanging it though? In my house or your house?
My house.
I'm saying
y'all's
this.
House that
I
you have together.
Don't hang it until we get a house.
How about
together?
That? Hurry up and move oh, in God. Together.
Well, time that happens, we going. 5 million.
For real. I mean, hopefully not. You know, we need them checks to come in a little faster, so
right?
We can get, so we can get something.
This is so beautiful. I'm so excited. Okay, so let's. Oh, we'll wait to hang it up.
What are these ones for? The diamond one and the gold one.
Okay, so the silver one is 100K. This one's for a million, and the diamond. That's the old one, but I think that might be like 5 million. I'm not sure. I'm not a YouTuber like that, you know.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Okay, so what do you want to watch? You want to watch? What do you want to watch? You want to watch Honey, I Shrunk? Is that a Christmas movie, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, or no?
No.
Okay.
No. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids? Girl.
That's a movie. Okay.
What did you grow up watching?
Fucking
Christmas?
Classic, though, but.
Watch everything. Okay, so you watch.
That's
you
my
watch
childhood.
Oh, The Grinch.
When the hell did that movie come
old,
out?
You know.
Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. That had to be like late 80s.
I feel like I just watched The Grinch.
Or very early 90s.
Let's watch Home Alone. You want to watch Home Alone?
Yes, let's watch Home Alone. Home Alone.
Or what's that?
I remember the Honey, I Blew Up the Kid.
Or is that too TBT?
Trip.
What is it? Oh, This Christmas?
Yeah, too much. Too throwback.
1989.
I mean, he's still high. We could watch, you know, Home Alone.
I would not say how old I was in 1989, but...
I'm saying, when you're home alone.
I was already in
elementary school. You're always home alone. This is your house.
You're right.
You're so good.
Oh, man. And not kindergarten.
Okay, they got Home Alone 2.
Have you heard about the new Home Alone that they're coming out with?
Bro, I was like, that's so disrespectful to our children.
You know what? I agree.
Right. I mean, if you can go back in time,
that is so disrespectful to remake Home Alone.
What's his name?
That's my childhood, too.
If you can't go back in time and use him, that's my point.
And Home Alone 2 Lost in New York.
You can't do that.
Right.
That's just... Yeah, leave it alone.
Alright, so we're gonna watch the classic, the original one.
They better never remake Thelma and Louise. Or I'ma raise hell. Some movies are classics, do not touch them. I'm just saying.
I mean, we can keep them on.
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Let's see. You acting like you're getting, like, pressured for this party, or
I mean, I never had a Christmas party with you.
Yeah. You look like you sweating. You nervous? What's going on? You like got a little sweat on your cheeks.
Oh, nah, I ain't nervous. Trust me, I don't get nervous.
What is that? Sweat.
It's hot as hell in that damn Santa Claus fucking robe shirt thing y'all got on with the little hoodie on it.
All the thick?
Yeah.
It look like thick or light.
It's definitely not like... It's more like big.
All right, let's watch this part. Let me chill out. I'm being a little too ratchet. Let's watch it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Home Alone. Not too ratchet.
They just all up on her and shit. Natalie, like, wait a second.
No, I'm not.
But she ain't gonna say shit. Look. She's like, what in the fuck are you doing?
Okay, Coco,
look, she trying to lean to the left so much. Okay, like,
did you get like low fat?
Like, it doesn't taste at all though. Like,
oh, I mean, I can make you sweet.
You
want me to? I got some sugar.
It's like a Santa hat hood. I like that shit.
Oh, I am? I'm talking slow.
Yeah.
Like, you can make it. Sweet, if you want. Wait, why are you talking? I was just talking. Really? Come on, let's watch.
That's
you.
How
let's
I talk when I'm stuck.
Come here, best friend. We're supposed to be having girls' night, Christmas.
Oh my God, you spilling my stuff.
Oh my God, best friend, are you okay?
You acting a little too aggressive.
You know what? Let me get some. I finish mine. Oh God. Okay, let's watch it.
Okay, I'm just trying to get cookie or whatever. You need a bigger couch for the movie nights.
I know, right?
I can't with Easy, man.
When we get a house together, you're gonna have a big couch.
Big couch, big couch.
Roomies!
You had to leave with her big ass country flat feet. That's because her ass been running around South Florida with no damn shoes on out there in the fucking country.
Oh. What are you doing? Why do you have your hand on my thigh?
Oh, girl, that's your
Why
thigh?
Are you looking at her smiling, not moving her hand on my thigh?
Look at her, it looks just like.
Come on.
So bad, I really thought it was my thigh.
Yeah, like, you about to have to get your own blanket.
Oh, come on.
That's like the damn.
Don't treat me like that.
I like you prank Easy did on her on her channel. On Young Easy Vlogs. She was just feeling and rubbing all over her, and Natalie.
Yo, like, this kid is like genius. I wanted to be like him when I guess I didn't grow up. You know, I wanted to be like him at the time I was a kid.
I also
but Harry and Marv was so ridiculous.
Wait, what kind of names is Harry and Marv?
Harry and Marv is like, I feel like the craziest names that there could be.
Harry and Marv are the craziest things there could be.
Oh,
Natalie's like,
I'm not your kind of nigga. You're hot.
Am I making you up?
Nah, it's just, I think this outfit.
Nah, it's me. Oh, it's the cocoa.
It's the cocoa.
You're being weird. I'm not being weird. Best friend. Here, put this.
No, all you hear is fucking Macaulay Culkin screaming. That's too much for me this morning.
Whoa. What are you doing?
I was putting the cover on
me. Yeah, you're supposed to put the cover on me, not your body. Why were you putting your body on me?
Hey, you don't mind that shit now. No, I don't think you minded it back then.
No, what is wrong? Friend,
I was just trying to, you know what I'm saying, get you cozy. You feel me? You know? It's cupping season.
But I'm not about to be your cuddle buddy, so.
Shit.
No, it's not desperate times. It's not. We're not that desperate.
It's the holidays, best friend. We both lonely. Why is you playing?
I'm not lonely.
Nah, that's because you already had a whole girlfriend that we didn't fucking know about. Well, we knew. We suspected, but we didn't. Y'all definitely ain't gonna admit to it, so. Alright.
For what? What is cuddling going to do?
Why are you trying to play? Like, you know I invited you over here to Netflix and chill.
No, I didn't know that. You literally invite me over all the time. I basically live here.
Yeah.
Why? How you gotta make your mouth like that?
Come on, bitch. Let's just go.
I can't get easy, man. Oh, shit.
No! I'm pulling my hair, too. See, you're not.
Oh, you like that?
No.
You like your hair?
No.
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah, she does like that shit. She likes that shit. She likes that rough shit. Matter of fact, BG, roll the clip.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's cold. I can literally look at these big ass boobies. Come do that. And I got pillows. These are pillows.
You know what? These pillows are good enough. Go ahead, keep those over there. No.
No,
stop.
In the name of love, before you break my heart,
Stay over there. You know what? I'm about to go get boss.
You know, boss?
You cuddle with boss.
Wow, so you gonna pass me off to the dog? I look like a dog?
Yes, you're acting like a dog right now.
Oh, shit.
You just cuddle her too, you know what I'm saying? Be your cuddle buddy.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let's cuddle. Come on.
She likes this shit. That ain't the rough shit, but Natalie, man, look.
Where's the camera?
I don't fucking care what she says. Miss 90% of the time, that's a goddamn lie.
Where's the camera? I know you ain't trying to cuddle with me.
Best friend, it wasn't a prank, yo. It wasn't a prank.
So what is this then? Why do we have the camera right now?
I was just gonna say, like, let's vlog. Let's just vlog today.
In the, what is it that I'm in love with my best friend or whatever, admitting that she loves Natalie to Natalie, those three videos, which I got a request to do, and I am going to do those within the next week or two.
I mean, come on, man, I'm just trying to get you back for Thailand, best friend. It's not fair. It's not fair. I just want to get you.
I'm do it.
And it's the holiday.
You want all outfits.
She's had a crush on her for 3 years. I absolutely believe that.
Yeah,
that's why the 90% of the time shit.
And it did.
It's bullshit. It's like 4 years later now. Trust me, you.
You're feeling me.
She was fucking in love with you.
That just sounds far back.
I don't give a damn.
Shut me down.
Oh my god. All right. I guess you can close it out, Nat. Close it out.
All right, guys. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. If you want a FaceTime call, we're doing it all Vlogmas long. All you have to do is subscribe and comment your Instagram handle below, and make sure you look out for the call. You don't want to miss it.
We call so many people, and it's just like, if you don't see a FaceTime call, we literally call like 30 people and they don't answer. And it was like, maybe because like it's easy. It's Natalie, like, that don't like us.
So make sure y'all answer the call.
Yes, guys. Make sure you answer the call, and we'll roll this FaceTime clip now. Subscribe, y'all. Give this
and
video a huge thumbs up. Let's get it.
FaceTime clip. But anyways, y'all. motherfucking Natalie, 90% of the time. Goddamn lie. This video was fucking hilarious. I ain't even fucking zooted or nothing. It's just, this shit was just funny as hell. But I'm about to be zooted. wake and bake. Even though I've been awake for a while. But anyways, y'all, I got some more shit coming. Well, today I'm just doing the three videos that I'm dropping. And of course the new EXN. But I do plan on doing some family project this week, y'all. And of course more EZX Natalie and Lola and Monty and Ray So Wavy. I'm gonna do their truth or dares. I'm gonna do the Ray So Wavy and Lola and Monty truth or dares. Alright, so y'all stay tuned for that one. But anyways, in the meantime, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Please do all of that good shit down below. And y'all already know, I'm gonna hit y'all with another one.
You go, girl, look at you. You're so strong. You never really stop missing me. You know I'm rough out.
Gotcha. Are y'all done?
Stop. Stop what? You know this. You just try to break my back.
All right. Have a blessed day.